These best friends, both seniors, called an audible as soon as UC officially became playoff bound. Allie and Avery have been to all the home games. They are now in Texas travel mode, already secured an Airbnb in Arlington with a few other cats.
Probably 20.
20 in like a
four bedroom. But it'll make it's worth it though.
They will put their names in the Taco Bell student lottery hat, hoping to live Moss and strike gold. Working the Main Street Connection Center on campus as season ticket holders, they believe they have an edge.
You're going regardless.
Oh yeah, no, I call my parents and they're probably gonna go too. Yeah, it's like our huge Christmas thing now.
Here's the seating chart at AT&T Stadium in Dallas. The allotment for Bearcat Nation is 13,000 tickets, anywhere from 150 to 310 a ticket. Website clicks are moving as fast as the Bearcats offense.
We've had over 10,000 requests for tickets out of our allotment, so it'll be a competitive allotment, but for us, it just shows how involved people are with this team.
The fact that it's a New Year's Eve game brings smiles as big as dollar signs to bars like Max, where by far the six biggest days of the year have been the six Bearcat home games. Mac is not only channeling New Year's Eve, he's thinking beyond that. The smile breaks out, the crossed fingers rise. UC's taking online applications until the 15th, then they'll allocate. Some heads are already there.
It's gonna be so cool. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
All right, now for getting tickets to the Cotton Bowl and for the title game, it is, we are told, the same link on their Bearcat website, but non-season ticket holders must apply separately by December 15th. Live at Nippert Stadium, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, thank you. AT&T Stadium holds 80 to 85,000 for the Cotton Bowl game. The allotment's about 13,000 for UC, so stands to reason there will be quite a few Bearcat fans, obviously, at watch parties instead of going to the game, right?
Yeah, UC is aware of that. They are going to allocate tickets after the 15th, knowing there will be some that will be disappointed. Mike, that secondary market that there always is, I'm told that on the low end, that would be roughly somewhere around $450 a ticket. Those $310 tickets are already approaching something like $900 to $1,000. And you got 3.5 weeks to go.
All right, John London leading the way on the playoff craze on campus there. Thanks so much, John.